BMX dirt and park. If you're at the top of your disciplines in two sports, you know that's what bowl is about. Blending styles together, not only skate park, but also having a style.
Kevin Peraza put together the tricks, smiles, always smiling. Ripping up so far out here. Huge champion hit 360. No-hander.
That pocket air was huge. You saw the way that he had to tuck the handlebars in his lap as he just pulled 90 degrees. Whoa! Big Slayer hit the pop button. The monster rider is just tearing things up.
Woo! Nice willy ripper over that spine. Head first. Oh, you pocket air in that deep end.
Yeah, that was sick. Just falling backwards, grabbing the top coping. Peraza looking to bring some tech. What? Insane, putting down a tech nose press with a parchment 540.
Oh, yeah.
A little shout out.
Do you have to film everybody or no?
Okay. His brother Victor take two runs, but looking to make his second swing. Peraza, the Vans rider, ripping things apart out here.
Crowd favorite, fan favorite. Always high in the judges' scores. Kevin Peraza, multiple gold medals in the X Games. Podium at the Vans BMX Pro Cup. Huge can-can. Step 360. Blasted that alley-oop. That was a pocket no-hander. Dropping the peg in that top side of that coping. Double tailwind. Mixed it up. All kinds of different styles out here.
Wow. Peraza going upside down and around as the Vans rider is pumping through. There's that pocket air that you were calling out. See it. Looking into the future. Right now, Peraza is trying to use that crystal ball to qualify and be 1 of 2! That was insane! Are you kidding? Double combination on the tech with the Marshman 540!
Make some noise for Kevin Peraza! Yeah!
Peraza so smooth with that can't set through, sitting up for the pocket air. We mentioned Peraza is an X Games gold medal.